What about the room, Professor?
I was thinking the same thing, Deke. Perhaps you could help.
Oh, excused.
I trust your first classes went well?
They did, Professor.
I heard. Seems Professor Fig taught you quite a bit during your brief detour near... What was it you said? Some ruins? I'd wager there's a good deal more to your travels here than what you've told me. Isn't there?
Have you and Professor Fig not discussed my training?
He continues to be reticent about the details, mentioning only a few spells. Revelio, was it? And Lumos?
That's correct, Professor.
I see. Like trying to get a sonnet from a Strela. Regardless, you must continue to build upon what you've learned. In that regard, I've asked your professors to help hasten your progress with some extra assignments.
I'm not sure I have time for extra assignments, Professor.
You shall find the time. You'd be astonished to know just how much you don't know. In fact, Professor Ronan will meet you outside momentarily to assign your first one. Now, regarding the trip to Hogsmeade I mentioned earlier, we've arranged to replace the supplies lost on your way here, including seeds, potion recipes, and spellcrafts.
Thank you, Professor.
And Mr. Ollivander will connect you with the perfect wand. You've managed your classes well with a borrowed wand, but you'll find the magic you cast with your own wand to be far superior.
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
Very well. I'd like you to make your first visit to the village with a classmate. Help you get your bearings. Perhaps Sebastian Sallow or Natsai Onai. I've noticed you spending time with them.
I'd like to go with Natty.
Excellent choice. Miss Onai is one of our most talented students. And she knows the area. She'll keep you... A rather unsavory local.
Ah, there you are.
You have a new spell to teach me, Professor.
Indeed I do, and an exceedingly useful one at that, the mending charm, Reparo. Fixes things right up, makes a broken object good as new in the blink of an eye.
It seems as if that might come in handy.
More frequently than one would imagine. As Professor Weasley mentioned,
I'll start on the task right away.
Revelio.
This is the right area. I wonder where the flying page is.
Accio! Accio! Got it.
Flying page must be around here somewhere.
I trust the preliminary.
I completed the assignment. Yes, sir.
Remember, Your wand is a conduit of your magic. That's it. Very good. If you would like to practice mending something, have a... That broken statue in the alcove by the water. It allegedly symbolized heartbreak. Perhaps a jilted lover thought you too accurate and lashed out.
I rather enjoy transfiguration.
Ugh, what am I missing?
Revelio!
Natty, I hope I haven't kept you waiting long.
Not at all. Professor Weasley tells me that you need to go to... Good! I was glad Professor Weasley asked me to accompany you.
Really?
Yes. I had planned to extend an invitation to you myself. I thought you might enjoy a butterbeer in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect. I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at. But if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. From the Forbidden Forest. Hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already
made. That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
Why is it off limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess, I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls. How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland. But it is beautiful here, too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you, too. Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear. Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Jemmy, guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
Guys, I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. Nearly there. There is much to see outside of the castle walls, not just Hogsmeade. I am happy to explore whenever you'd like. Rumors being what they are about goblins and such, it might be nice to have a friend with you.
I'll keep that in mind, Natty. Thank you.
And here we are. It is hard to know where to start. The Three Broomsticks is the place for butterbeer. And you can get any sweet you can imagine at Honeydukes. I could not choose a favorite shop here. It changes with every visit. I can tell you that you are certain to find everything you need in Hogsmeade. Professor Weasley said that you need to get potion recipes, spellcrafts, some seeds, and...
A new wand.
Of course. You will enjoy Mr. Ollivander. And I am... Enjoy yourself. I will see you soon.
Pardon me, sir.
Merlin's beer.
No.
Well, bro. Do have a look around. Plenty of ingredients to pique your interest, I'd wager.
Welcome to J. Pippin's Potions.
Pardon me, sir.
Oh, thank goodness. What a... Feel free to take a look at the rest of my inventory. Or come back another time if you're in a rush today.
Revelio. Revelio.
An inquiring mind.
Pardon me, sir. I'm here for the spellcrafts Professor Weasley ordered. I believe so, sir.
Good. If you're interested, feel free to take a look around at the rest of my inventory.
Revelio.
I'll be right with... Ah, it's you. Just a moment, please. Intriguing.
Curious indeed.
How intriguing.
Curious indeed.
How intriguing.
Curious indeed.
How intriguing.
Curious indeed.
What do you think?
Extraordinary. Another wand, another beginning of a bright and magical future.
Now, how did that feel?
Good. Different. I sensed a sort of surge of some kind.
A match. Your connection seemed particularly powerful. The right wand will learn from you, just as you learn from it. I'll let you get to it. Do come and see me again, if ever I can be of further assistance.
Well, that's everything. Better go and find Natty. Ah, I have everything. I see what you meant about not being able to pick a favorite.
Ah!
Are we weakening him at all?
Keep at it! We have to wear him down! Defend
him! Stay there! Stiff one!
What was that?
I was trying to beat him in his own game.
I like it! Do more of it!
Goodness! A second troll! Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard. Are you all right?
We are, and we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me. If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, Officer.
Singer. Officer Singer.
Oh, hello there. A moment, if you would.
Revelio.
I will see what he wants.
Repairer. One less thing for Officer Singer to worry about. Lucky they didn't do more damage.
Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Reparo. Revelio.
We were just talking about you.
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself. Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire.
I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But...
thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we?
What an extraordinary introduction to Hogsmeade. I would say that we, and you in particular, have earned at least one butterbeer. Shall we head to the Three Broomsticks?
Sounds like a good idea.
Wonderful. Just down this way, then.
I sell even more battle-worthy items, should you be inclined. You're most welcome to peruse my shop at your leisure.
Assuming it is not too busy, you might even meet Serona, the owner. She is a charming hostess and a powerful witch. Good one to know.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
I think that now might be a good time to head back to the castle. I am certainly glad Serona was there.
And that she isn't intimidated by thugs like Brookwood and Harlow.
I want to understand what's going on, and I hope you will tell me. But for the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley will certainly hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. I don't want her to worry.
My mother adored trumpetry.
When I go to Gringotts, do I get some nibbling?
I didn't mean... Get away from me! I will talk about this!
Professor, I'm...
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade, with...
The trolls were Ran...
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment.
It...
I suspected you.
Should we go?
If I... I'd like you...
But...
Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
only a new student were to help me with my sad predicament.
I'm here about...
You know where to find me once you've finished.
Professor, could you remind me what I'm to do before I can learn Incendio?
Certainly. Then come and see me. At that...
Seems Crossed Wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
Might some kind soul help me?
Ready for another round?
I think so. We shall see who shows up.
There's no one in the school I'd be afraid to duel.
Hello, Lucan. That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know.
Accio!
Excellent form.
Leviosa.
Accio.
So that's enough practice.
Hello, Lucan. I'm ready. Let's do it. Yes, Nasty.
Then let's get... Ready to get thrashed? Apologies in advance. Father didn't bet on you that.
I'll give it another go. I'll give it another go.
Glad to hear it.
I'll give it another go.
Glad to hear it.
I'll give it another go.
Glad to hear it.
Levius!
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 Care to go again?
I think I'd better rest for a bit.
Very well. We'll be waiting when you're ready.
You're defending Hogsmeade against trolls. You know, there is...
If only a new student... Might some kind soul help me?
Don't get too cocky simply because you had one.
Revelio.
beg silence of you.
Revelio.
here.
Now, was it 2 pinches of Angelica or 3?
Revelio.